Hello users. This Amiga 1000 hasn't been feeling very well. This color code stands for RAM failure in the Kickstart writable control store, which probably means a bad memory chip in the daughter board. But what if we tried to bypass Kickstart loading by using the PyStorm? Let's give it a try. Time to switch it on and see if it works. Let's SSH to the Pi and load a different Kickstart configuration. How about Amiga OS 3.9 with RTG and networking? Thank you.
I feel a lot better now. Thanks for watching, users. Until next time, here are some more videos for you.